And that's hit out toward right center field, hit well. Going back on it is Yelich. He'll pull up. This one is gone. His first big league hit for Marlins.
Well, that ball